June is busting.
March went out like a lion, whipping up the water in the bay. Then April cried and stepped aside, and along came pretty little May.
May was full of promises, but she didn't keep them quick enough for some.
And a crowd of doubting Thomases was predicting that the summer'd never come. But it's coming by gum, you can feel it come. You can feel it in your heart, you can see it in the ground. You can hear it in the trees, you can smell it in the breeze. Look around, look around, look around. June is busting out all over the meadow and the hill. Buds are busting out of bushes, and the romping river pushes every little wheel that wheels beside a mill. June is busting out all over. The feeling is getting so intense that the young Virginia creepers have been hugging the bejeepers out of all the morning glories on the fence. Because it's June. Just because it's June.
June is busting
out all over. The saplings are busting out with sap. Love has found my brother Junior, my sister's even loonier, and my ma's getting kittenish with pap. June is busting out all over. Two ladies, the men are paying court. Lots of ships are kept at anchor just because the captains hanker for a comfort they can only get in port. Because it's June. Just because it's June.
June is busting
out all over. The ocean is full of Jacks and Jills. With a little tail of swishing, every lady fish is wishing that a male would come and grab her by the gills. June is busting out all over. The sheep aren't sleeping anymore. All the rams that chase the ewe sheep are determined there'll be new sheep. An attitude I really won't deplore. Because it's June. Just because it's June.
June is busting.